Forget that knuckle-dragging Steve Sweeney, who's going to be the next governor. Forget him. Just install, you know, Sammy the Bull Gravano. Whatever mob guy is left, just put a mafia guy in there and say, listen, it's now run by the mob. At least we know what we're dealing with.
Right.
Stop pretending it's a legitimate government. Can we do an hour on just let the mafia take over?
Okay. I think we probably need to refine it a tad. But
it's
okay.
Gotten that bad that it's the mob. Just let the, because I think the mob would be easier to deal with. They wear nicer clothes. They're more colorful people. Look at Sweeney. Is he colorful? Please.
You know how they do like Quinnipiac polls?
Yes.
Let's just call people and be like, hello,
hi,
New Jersey 101.5 poll. Right. We're just wondering, would you prefer for the mafia to take over the state?
And yes, eliminate the farce of having a legitimate government. Yes, I would say, are you most likely, somewhat likely, not likely at all to agree with the mafia taking over the state? I'm going to poll everybody that calls, Judy. Would you mind if we turned the state over to the mafia and stopped with this farce of having a supposed legitimate government?
It would be great.
Yeah.
I think it'd probably run better.
All right. Thank you, Bill. Appreciate the call to New Jersey 101.5. Paul, are you in favor of the mob taking over the state?
Absolutely. You got my vote.
All right. Thank you, Paul. Appreciate the call.
Just as a side question.
Yeah. Everybody, especially about this topic. Pat, I have a question for you. Are you most likely in favor of the mob taking over? It's somewhat likely in favor of the mob taking over.
Bring them in.
All right. Thank you, Pat. Appreciate
it. It could
call.
Run more efficiently, honestly.
And at least we know these guys, you know, they're bad guys. It's a criminal
so
organization.
Funny.
Does Sammy Gravano still live in Freehold? Is he? Because if Sammy, if you're listening, please, we need to talk to you. You need to take over the state. Just to make it legitimate that the mob runs the state. Still have that horse farm, or is he in prison, or is he dead? Because if he's around...
I don't know. Honey, you're the one with the mob ties. Why don't you call some of your relatives?
Yeah, mob ties. I have ties that look like the same ties that mob guys wear. It's as close as I have to mob ties.